നിങ്ങൾ നമ്മളുടെ ഹാക്കിംഗ് വീഡിയോ അതേപോലെ ഇതൊരു ഗെയിമാണെന്ന് നമുക്ക് വേണം. വാച്ച് ഡോഗ്സ് 2 ഷെയർ ആൻഡ് സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ്.
Is to bypass Bloom security doors and get inside. Then find and erase your personal CTOS profile.
Whatever they have on me, it's all bullshit. And I'm sick of getting harassed for it.
All the more reason for a purge. We'll be watching.
Try to keep up.
By the way, we put this playlist together to set the mood. Hope you like it.
Hey! This guy shouldn't be here! Ooh! Ooh!
You're wasting your time. He's not in.
Gotcha.
So that's him.
He's got a gun. Is that a problem?
Well, problems are why you keep me around, right?
Time him. I'm curious.
Too late. He's in.
Already?
Don't say I don't know. I have no idea.
Nuh-uh. No synonyms either. Give me a real answer.
I'm just not that into aliens or video games.
It's not just any alien. It's... Oh, come on. Anyone else having a problem with their phone? Ooh, oh, God. Oh, God!
It's Retro.
The home domain awareness hacker? That Retro?
Yes. We told you that already?
Yeah, I never listen.
What's his deal?
He was raised in Oakland, but was born in...
His deal is, he's been hanging around the DedSec IRC, and he's got cred. Figured we'd give him a test drive.
On the hardest difficulty. Nobody's been able to delete their CTOS profile before.
I want to see if he's smart, stubborn, or both. CTOS tagged him as the prime suspect in a high-tech burglary, so...
He's done time?
Community service. Not enough evidence. Just the word of CTOS's predictive algorithms. Once in the system?
Always in the system.
Holy shit! He went for it.
You won't have much time before the backups kick in.
Going in the hot aisle.
It's at least 120 degrees in there.
Give the man props. He's going the mile.
In the system.
Nobody's gotten that far. This is like the secret cow level.